Have you ever wanted to highlight the top score or value in an Excel table? In this tutorial, we'll show you how. Here we have a list of names in column A in the range A2 to A11, and their corresponding score in column B. We want to automatically highlight the top score in this Excel table. We can do this by using the built-in conditional formatting options in Excel. First, highlight the cells that you wish to apply the formatting to. In this example, we will select cells B2 to B11 in the spreadsheet. Make sure that the Home tab is the active tab, and then select Conditional Formatting, and then Manage Rules. This is where we can see all of our conditional formatting rules that have been applied to our current selection of B2 to B11. At the moment, we don't have any conditional formatting, so let's click on the New Rule button to enter our condition. Select Format Top or Bottom Ranked Values as the rule type. Make sure the top is selected in the first drop-down, and then enter 1 in the text box next to it. This will allow us to target the highest score value. Next, we need to select the formatting to apply when this condition is met. To do this, click on the Format button. Since we want to set a background color, we'll click on the Fill tab, and then select the color that we'd like to see for the highest score. In this example, we will select a light green. When you are done selecting your formatting, click on the OK button. Now we can see in the preview window the formatting that will be applied when this condition is met. In other words, the highest score should be highlighted with a green background color. Now click the OK button again to close our formatting rule. Now you can see our formatting rule that highlights the top one score with a green background color. As a general rule, we like to uncheck the Stop if True checkbox in case you want to add any more conditional formatting rules later. Now let's click on the OK button to apply our new rules. Now we can see in our spreadsheet that Jody has the highest score of 10, which is highlighted in green. If we were to change another score higher, say for example we change Ben's score to 11, Excel will automatically change the highlighting to reflect that Ben now has the highest score. It's that simple. This covers our example of how to use conditional formatting to highlight the top score in an Excel table. If you would like to see more examples, or would like to download the sample data we used for this tutorial, please visit our website at techonthenet.com. If you found our tutorial helpful, please leave a like on this video, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more great Excel tutorials.